So, hello everyone. I am Dr. Dhruv. I have done my MBBS from Bukovinian State Medical University, Ukraine, and I have passed my FMG exam in December 2023 with marks of 243, and I have also cleared my NEET PG 2024 with a rank of 3,996.
Awesome. So, doctor, kya subject le rahe ho, kahan join kar rahe ho?
Sir, I have joined MS General Surgery in MGM Medical College in Indore.
So what prompted you to take up this surgery?
Sir, I was always interested into surgical branches, and I mean, I didn't give it a second thought when I got it. So, yeah.
So, आप जब पढ़ रहे थे, मतलब आपने पढ़ाई शुरू करी, तो कब आपको ये लगा कि okay, surgery is for me और बाकी branches नहीं है? मतलब normally लोग decide नहीं कर पाते. So, like you are like, you know, an exceptional पर्सन जो कि पहले से डिसाइड कर पाया. तो कब ये था, क्या इवेंट थी जो आपको फोर्स करी या आपको गाइड करी टुवर्ड्स यू नो कि दिस इज व्हाट आई वांट टू
डू? आई मीन इनिशियली इट वाज लाइक आई मीन इट वाज लव फॉर सर्जरी. आई मीन देयर वाज नो एनी डिटेल्स इन इट कि मुझे यही करना है या एक्चुअली यही करना चाहता हूँ. लेकिन एज आई हैव स्टार्टेड स्टडीइंग द सब्जेक्ट एंड देन यू नो started watching the surgeries, whether it had been college OTs or in an internship, that made my interest more stronger that yes, I want to do it. And but initially during the preparation days, yes, I knew somewhere in my mind that I want to take up surgical branch, but then I was not taking it seriously, that let me clear this exam first and then I can have an option to choose what I can make the most out of.
तो बैलेंस कैसे किया आपने? लाइक इंटर्नशिप ड्यूटीज आर वेरी हेक्टिक, सो हाउ डिड यू मैनेज टू यू नो बैलेंस आउट थिंग्स?
सर, इन इंटर्नशिप आई मीन ड्यूरिंग द ड्यूटीज व्हेनेवर वी गॉट टू टाइम एंड आई थिंक वी गॉट इनफ टाइम ड्यूरिंग द इंटर्नशिप एज वेल. सो वी गॉट टू डू क्वेश्चंस देयर और इवन समटाइम्स द थियरी इफ वी गॉट इनफ टाइम. एंड इन नाइट ड्यूटीज नॉट वेल नॉट वेरी हेक्टिक, सो इट वॉज इनफ टाइम फॉर अस टू स्टडीज. एंड after getting back home I used to make sure that I at least hit up 4 to 5 hours after the duties. Wow. So that yeah, I can finish up what I had to do.
Favorite subject and worst subject?
So favorite subject is obviously surgery and OBGY, and worst subject I can say, I mean the one which I don't like is biochemistry, sir.
okay. So fir padhi kaise biochemistry?
So biochemistry, I made sure that, you know, I did the previous year topics first of FMG and NEET PG and INI as well. And then, you know, I touched upon some niche topics that came here and there, but I did not go in much detail. But I made sure that whatever previous year topics were there and that had to be taken care of. Yeah.
And जब आप MBBS में थे, it's freezing cold out there in Ukraine, right? When
yes,
you were
sir.
Studying. So, and the war was also there. So I will not get into the war wala thing that everybody knows. But then in the
yes,
freezing
sir.
cold, you know, you tend to get lethargic. You tend to like, you know, just do the very basics. कि खाना खा लिया, go through the routine things, and
yes,
just survive. So you did not survive. You thrived. So how did you manage?
Sir, it was basic like 8 to 4 classes that we had there in Ukraine. In snow, I mean in winter, it was obviously very tough to even go to the reach to the class even, but there was no option as we cannot, I mean there is 100% attendance system in Ukraine, so there was no point or of not going to the class, so we had to go. And after coming back, we had enough time I guess to study and make food and everything. Yeah. And I had very supportive flatmates as well, so they made it very easy.
तो एक रफ रोड मैप फॉर दोस्त जो नीट पीजी 2025 के लिए तैयारी कर रहे हैं, मेडिसिन सर्जरी ऑब्स गाइने के लिए कितने कितने डेज आप एलोकेट करना चाहोगे?
सर, इन द इंटर्नशिप आई बिलीव 15 डेज टू बी गिवन टू ईच सब्जेक्ट, एंड इफ यू फाइंड एनी वन सब्जेक्ट मोर डिफिकल्ट मे बी गिव 20 डेज, बट इन दोस 15 और 20 डेज वी शुड मेक श्योर दैट वी कैन कवर एवरीथिंग, वेदर इट बी थियरी from whatever source, and then previous year topics, and then practice some MCQs. So that basic has to be taken care of.
अगर मैं इसको थोड़ा change करके बोलूँ कि कोई drop year ले रहा है, तो gap year में like internship, not everybody would be, you know, कई जगह पे बहुत ज़्यादा hectic होता है and people get very tired. So let's say if somebody is taking a drop year, तो like कैसे divide करेंगे? Like 1 month में अगर तीनों subject करने हैं, तो like how much time would you give to medicine, how much to surgery, how much to OBGY?
सर मेडिसिन एंड सर्जरी आईड लाइक टू गिव आई मीन आई थिंक सर्जरी कैन बी डन इफ 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 यू आर अ ड्रॉपर एंड यू द ड्रॉपर माइट ऑलरेडी हैव डन मेन वीडियोस ऑन रैपिड रिविजन राइट सो सर्जरी एंड ओबीजीवाई आई बिलीव इट कैन बी डन इन अ वीक एज वेल because very common topics but medicine I believe still 15 days because it's a vast subject and I can understand it can be covered in basic sciences also but I don't think we get a whole idea without doing medicine from the core clinical point of view I think and even if we do medicine it helps us solve so many questions from the basic sciences as well so I think it's a wise decision to give extra days to medicine as well
Great. What was your high point in journey with PrepLadder जब आप use कर रहे थे तो what was like that motive made you go back to the app again and again? Any special feature?
Sir, PrepLadder I used Dr. Preeti Sharma's videos for pathology and microbiology and for you sir medicine. I think I have seen medicine videos for at least 4 to 5 times in my journey because every medicine is a like I used to get scared with medicine because it's a vast subject even if we remember everything after 10 days it's like zero we were nowhere so it made me come back to our videos again and again but it helped me a lot I mean the concept that you instill and the way of your teaching sir it's amazing so it's mainly because of you and Preeti ma'am that I used PrepLadder
तो सबसे फनी निमोनिक जो आपने पूरे करिकुलम में जरूरी नहीं कि वो प्रीति मैम का ही हो मतलब एनी फनी निमोनिक दैट यू यूज्ड व्हिच कम्स टू योर माइंड राइट नाउ
सर आई एम नॉट अ वेरी निमोनिक काइंड ऑफ गाय सो आई मीन मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम्स इट्स वेरी स्टूपिड निमोनिक लाइक ए फॉर एस्पिरिन एंड एवरीथिंग बट द ओनली थिंग आई थिंक द बासु वाला टाइफाइड वाला दैट्स ऑल आई रिमेंबर बिकॉज़ आई कांट
mnemonics should be used judiciously it is the concept that matter
I used to make a lot of mnemonics but I even forget what they even stand for so it was of no use for me sir
You know, specially surgery में वो triangle of doom, triangle of pain, उसके contents पूछ लेते हैं तो मतलब वो ठीक है मतलब we are able to figure out कि भी bleed होना है but then to remember all those contents sometimes becomes a nightmare so like it's better to try and remember them logically as compared
yeah sir it's I mean if we go back 3 to 4 times now I mean if we try to recall even actively I don't think it's difficult to remember anything even you just have to go back there I mean revise
okay Yes, so any dedications or any tips to the juniors I know like your inbox would be full lot of people pinging you ki advice to you know especially those
yes,
I mean those who want to take up surgery in future unke liye kya advice dena chahoge ki kaise approach kare so that they can get into like you know good colleges like you
sir my approach would be to start early in the college days I mean not specifically targeting the exam but do your classes and do your topics that you are doing daily and I think setting a target daily and finishing it is very important. Even if we finish 80% of it, we should make sure that we are moving forward in our preparation. And some days will be very good and some days will be, I mean, you won't be studying at all. But that shouldn't demotivate you. The only point is you should study daily, even if 4 to 5 hours, sometimes 2 to 3 hours. But you should keep moving forward, even slowly. And that makes us realize that we have finished a lot of chunk before even coming to India. So that makes our preparation easy. And in the last 6 months, I think it's the revision that changes all. Because no matter how much we have studied, I mean, that matters obviously. But if we can't revise it in last 1 month or 15 days, then it is of no use. Because that will make us throw more ratta wala thing into the exams.
Okay, एक touchy question. Did you feel any discrimination when you came back to India while you were working with Indian graduates?
In the beginning, yes, sir. I mean, we cannot deny it. There is always something like if someone asks that where have you done your MBBS from, and we say Ukraine, then there is some glitch that they have in mind. But after some point of time and after you have learned your work and if you are doing it, I mean. Religiously the work that is given to and after some time it does not matter but in the beginning yes they have a stigma because they don't know how you have worked and how are you going to approach here so okay. I think to some point it's that sir
So as doctors, we should always be united and there should not be any discrimination. I mean,
Of course, sir.
yeah.
And I think to all the FMG students that I would like to say that obviously we went abroad because we could not, I mean, get selected in the NEET UG, but that should not set you aback. I mean, that should not, I mean, make you feel that you cannot do anything in future. I think consistency, with consistency and determination, I think we can crack any exam in the
Yes.
future.
That is the most important thing. I mean, persistence is the key, you know. मतलब वो ठीक है, एक
Yes,
बार
sir.
सेटबैक हुआ, फिर अगली बार यार, फिर वी आर देयर टू यू नो फाइट
Yes,
इट,
sir.
स्लग इट आउट, एंड वी गोना फिगर इट आउट. आई मीन दैट इज व्हाट
Of
वी आर
course.
अबाउट
In
टू
the
डू इन
first
दी
and second year, sir, it feels like we have not done any, I mean, any good in that exam. So what are we going to do in future? But I don't
एंड
think that matters after you crack the exam.
No
Yes,
doc, it
sir.
was really, really very nice and interacting with you. I wish you the very best for a great, great career ahead, and my blessings and best wishes from the entire Proprietor family to you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much. And thank you so much for this opportunity, sir. I'm blessed.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Thank you.